morning, friends. So yesterday, Miss Carrie read us a story called The Tiny Seed by Eric Carle. Today, we are going to make a flower, like the flower that grew from the tiny seed. I have some stamp pads. We can also use paint if you have paint at home. And I have an empty bottle, or you can use toilet paper roll, or even just a plastic cup. We are going to, I'm going to use my stamp pad. I have blue, and I'm going to make a flower with my stamp pad. So I have a blue flower, but I also have orange. And then I'm going to stamp on the paper. The orange isn't as bright as the blue. And make another flower. And if you use the bottle, you can make different types of flowers. These ones are circles, and these are little rectangles for those flowers. And when you are done painting or stamping your flowers, you can use a marker or a crayon, because each flower should have a stem. So we can draw a line under our flower to make the stem. Look how pretty they are. All those flowers in my garden. And we can make one big flower here. And I have a big blue circle flower. I hope you guys have fun doing this activity at home. And I can't wait to see you guys again. Bye.